Just gotta throw it into the socials real quick, and then I'll start drawing some stuff. Nicholas Cole. Journals and some Deviant Art stuff too. Maybe not. I don't want to keep that Kickstarter piece. But yeah, I'm thinking to make a landscape bit today. Trying to get better at that skill. Showed it to my friends, and they're like, no, I'm like, notice me, senpai, and then they're all like, nah, dude. Yeah, not good enough. Not good enough, toy. Not good enough. So, today I'm hoping to get some little bit better bits at the landscape stuff. So, I'm also recovering from being extremely tired. So, I'm gonna be really goofy. It's gonna be stupid, but I'm still too tired to even worry about it just yet. So, yeah. I want this to be, let's see. What if it was like, yes, no, is it gone? Or it's, oh, I drew it on the background. Well, new background. Everything's green. Everything is green. Get that paintbrush out here. I like the blue sky, so let's make it sort of green. Makes sense, right? Makes sense, dude. Just don't worry about it. Just don't worry about it. Switch. Make sure I can see the chats. I want to make sure the opacity is cool. Look at that, cool. Wow, I think this is the wrong paintbrush. Probably so. Look at all that green. It's like Emerald City. Wow, I am not impressed. Not impressed at all. I need to figure out how to make it good. What would be interesting to see? For some reason, I'm really stuck on the idea of golems and mimics just being everywhere. But those are both character types, so it's like, I can't add them to the background. Backgrounds are like static and stuff. But for the most part, I guess they have like some characters, right? What would be a good way to do that? Oh, I don't want to. My password, thanks. Look at that. Such clear, such crisp. Wow, it's oh my word, I can't believe it. Oh, look, it's flawlessly clear. Oh, wow. You know, so many people wish that they could have such clarity. I could watch. It's like it's almost like live streaming. It's like comes by 10 seconds later. Oh, that's great. Ah, oh, this is so much fun. And it looks like there's hills or something now. Kind of weird, kind of cool. I don't know. Let's roll with that. I'm gonna pretend like I did that on purpose. Let's I need a better brush. Better brush. Give me a better brush. You. Are you? Nope. Nope. You're okay. But I still don't like you. First stroke is good. Gross. I don't know what I'm doing. What do I do? Wanted to just like put in, let's go here. Wow, quality right there. Mm-hmm. Man, I wish I knew how to draw. Well, what the heck? I'm just gonna put characters to make a landscape because this is boring. Okay. But this is the pencil tool. No wonder it's all wibbly weird. Look at that. This is for penciling stuff. You don't pencil this stuff like this, but they're like a paintbrush. Yeah. See, look, so much better. I wonder it was bad. Full of germs and stuff. Germs. Ugh. Got all those germs. Well, pencil. I think that's small. I want a big old thing right there, covered up by the mountains and stuff, because it's become mountains. And then there's gonna be like, it's gonna break off right there. This is gonna be the sky. Sky. Boy, I bet this is really cool to watch, isn't it? Wow. I love it when they have like little cliff things. You can just like jump off and die, but you can also jump off and like soar across all the way to the end. I like the new Breath of the Wild stuff. That with the hang glider, that's I barely know anything about that stuff, but hey, it's cool looking. I dig it. I wish I could get a Switch or something, but you know what, one day. Get rid of this pencil junk. We don't like it. How do you option or control it? Allowed you to shift through them. Nope, not that button. This is a weird brush, but okay. It's too much, honestly. It's too much. Maybe I'll look at the white sky. Wow. I don't like it. Get rid of that. I want it more blue. This way. Move up. Sure, why not? Let's try it. Yeah, it's pretty close. I'm gonna pull this one down there. This is only like an 8x10 canvas, but it's lacking quite a bit. One of these days, I'm hoping to pick up a better computer or two. It's, all of my computers are like this, all two of them. Wow. The other one I use more for like games, but I also use it for art stuff. It's a PC versus this being a Mac. Well, yeah, both of them kind of stink, and I can't play any games at all. I'm like, well, what's the point then? There's plenty of points, but whatever. It's much better than a portion of people still. But it just kind of bugs me a little bit. I like it better without them. Okay. And I'm going to put a mask on because that's cool.
No one knows who I am anymore.
I'm so tired. Look, it almost looks like a place. Now it lost its dimensionality, though, and it looks like it's just a big hill, and there's a big old blob right there, huh? Get rid of this. I wanted to look bigger, but yeah. So I'm going to go down here, add a little bit of a darker color, and I'm going to just splash it over here. Splish splash. I'll wait for it to catch up. The splash. There we go. Look at that. A little bit of a swish. And it still looks weird. But I'm going to get rid of some of the lines. Because who needs them? Not me. Still want to add in like something out here, maybe more gray. Blue, 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 blue. Look at that. Wow. There it is. Just a big old gray. Hey. I'm so sorry. Just gonna put a mask on that too, get rid of this guy. Wow, it almost looks like nothing. Oh, jeez. Honestly, I'm just talking because it's more entertaining and it's stupid. I mean, why not, right? Look at that rock. That's a nice boulder. That's a nice boulder indeed. But it's not. It's not a boulder, okay? Make assumptions like that, buddy. It's kind of red. That's kind of cool. I don't know. So, super detail. Uh-huh. That's kind of not really what I'm hoping for, but that's probably what I'm going to do. Start on this going. When did I start? Whatever. All I know is I was super late, so I'm sure it's fine. I didn't want to go on too long because, dude, I'm so busy. So this is gonna be like a crag or just like. Cliffside or Craig. So I tried pairing up. I don't know if it's still going. Watch Me Work is having a pairing, whatever. I tried turning it on so that I was the next in line, but it seems like there's no one here. So. So I'm just going to keep going with it until, I don't know, somebody jumps on and all of a sudden I'm like, ah, what's going on? Or just like, I don't know, man. I'm just going to go either for an hour and then maybe I might try coming back over here again and doing some more streaming because I missed yesterday too. I was trying to catch up on some sleep, which is super well needed. I've been like going nonstop for the last 2 weeks where I would just wait from the moment I wake up to the moment I go to bed. It's all there, man. It's all just like I'm doing something constantly, mostly work-related stuff. So it's like a little bit stressful, but it's also a lot of fun. I'm probably only going to stream a total of 3 hours today between the two if I do end up going to the second stream. I don't like it at all. I started liking where it was going, like this. Wait, you messed this one. Forgot to get back to him. Let me just reply real quick. Okay. All right. I do think sometimes, but not all the time, unfortunately. I'm just trying to reply to this guy. And I have no clue what I'm going to do with this, honestly. Oh, a little bit of a green tint there. That's cool too. This is really boring. I find this all to be looking boring. So how do I make it look better? If I was to maybe put some dark lines, I want to make this guy into like some sort of creature-ish thing. So I'm just gonna zoom in a lot. Way too thick line. I'm just gonna delete all of that actually. I hope that it doesn't end up being majority of me just going, delete. Thank you. What if this was just a giant milk? Yeah. Big old greedy eye. Friends talking about trying to write a book and also trying to accidentally publish. He's like, should I not post the entire book on Facebook? Yeah, probably not. Probably not. Okay. I like this guy so far. You got a big old talent. This is great. It's a huge racer. Look at that big old talent. Isn't that great? So good. It's really weird that not a lot of people post on Watch Me Work Out, or that I've seen post a lot on Watch Me Work After Noonish. Today's Friday, right? Yeah. Look at that guy. He's so silly. I like it. He adds a lot of character to the background. Wow. Super surreal. I don't know. I don't want to give him, like, not that. Russian. Only I knew the Russians. Let me see if I can throw this into Google Translate or something. Hold on. Trying to do landscape stuff. Let me see if I can throw this. Hi, buddy. Oh, nice. How's life? There you go. So, do you do art? What's up? Well, cool. Drawing. I don't know if I should add too much more detail into it, but maybe. I don't know. This is kind of cool. I like the texture, but I don't know if it works well, if it's going to be too busy. A lot of the times my stuff becomes too busy. Oh, that's cool. Needs to follow a curve, needs to follow somebody. It kind of goes up like this. Yeah. Cool, cool. I don't like it. But I'm trying to make something that would create something of a landscape. This is just the character to go in the landscape. I don't know, these lines might be too much. much detail. Favorite movies? This. What else could I add in here? Gross. Maybe I could add a bit more dimension. Yes. Like, he's kind of eating the dirt, kind of like that. I do add more around here. Right here, lying away. All of the messages.
Okay.
All right. Well, that was pretty fun. I gotta go for now. I'll probably be back again later. I need some stuff done. But thanks for watching if you did. And I'll see you later.